This is Furious Player 2.0 with European War 4 recording. Today I'm going to be playing the campaign. I'm going to be playing the Imperial campaign. And the Siege of Toulon. Or Toulon. I can't exactly manage who I know what that is. Until flies can support you to move around. Okay. Oh, cute. Okay. The anti-France coalition has seized several cities of our country. With the help of rebels, the fleet has also entered Port Toulon. It was launched attacks several times but cannot recover and commander. You must defend your motherland and drive those intruders away. Major Napoleon will join the force. Okay. And one has so much to take right now. I'm going to turn my screen to over. Okay, so let's see. Wait, are these the guys we have to get rid of? Yep. Looks like it. So I have to get rid of them in 8 turns. I believe I can do that. That sounds fairly easy to do. But with 17 turns, it is easier to defend this game. Why is that red? Oh, it's red because of them. It's not very good. I'm going to have to do one of these. That has really good too, right? Not this one. They're very bad at the same person, though. That's a coincidence. This is going to be very easy. Oh, makes no sense. Thank you. Come on. That is really bad. It looks like we're gonna have to wait. Okay, let's walk out home now. We did it! We did it! We have done it! Oh, gamers, we have done it! Your perfect victory has surpassed the effects of the Supreme Command. Victory! Yes! Well, folks, that was the Siege of Toulon, or Toulon, whatever it is, for the French campaign on Napoleon War. Okay, that was the Siege of Toulon on European War for Napoleon. Goodbye, girl. Goodbye, game.